I would now like to request the WIFA CEO, the Western India Football Association CEO, Shiv Chhatrapati Awadhi, and former India international goalkeeper Henry Menezes, sir, to kindly come up and speak a few words. Thank you, sir.
Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On the dais, Dr. Mohat, Consul General of Germany, Mr. Aditya Thackeray, President, MDFA, Mr. Siddharth, Mr. Rishabh, and our Honorary General Secretary, Mr. Sautavas. It's an immense pleasure to be here today and witness the book launch, which is called Bayern Factor, The Untold Story, by my only good friend Kaushik Malik, which he describes his entire vision of how India can relate to Germany. And Germany is always a very close friend of ours, especially the Council General, because we participate in their Oktoberfest with the football activities, and we have been associated. And with me, I'm very happy to say that my second international match was against Bochum 11 when I played against them. And it was a fantastic experience because the coach and the goalkeeper that time gave me a gloves, which was never used in India. And that gloves helped me to perform better. And that's the relation that Germany has with me and fond memories. But yes, I think Kaushik Malik coming to Mumbai, meeting Mr. Aditya Thackeray, getting in touch with us, and forming the football the FC India club has been a great initiative for Mumbai. As you know that Mumbai, for the first time, does not have an I-League team and a second division team, which is why we always want to initiate newcomers. We always have been a part of the history, but now it's time that we start writing history with a new beginning. And that's the reason why they call this madness. Sometimes you are there on the forefront, or sometimes you're not there. But yes, this madness has made Mr. Aditya Thackeray, the politician, come into football. We've got the Council General coming in from Germany to our facility. We have Siddharth and Rishabh being here with us to support this initiative of the Football Club of India. And I'm sure this Football Club of India will garner grassroots, because at Maharashtra, at WIFA, we have really initiated the grassroots program very well. We've got into youth competitions, and we have been the foremost state in the country to actually deliver at the grassroots and youth level. Women's football also is progressing very well in Maharashtra, and we look forward that such clubs bring in communities, bring in talent, bring in an icon that we can follow. And the responsibility today are with Godfrey Pereira, former international, Farooq Ahmed, the technical director, and not to mention Mr. Sudhakar Rane, who has been a pillar of strength to this club. And Mr. Krishna Paule also, and Jafar Bhai. So this community is complete. The Football Club of India is complete because they already have a sponsor on board, the Delhi Darbar sponsor. They have got a foundation, Football Next Foundation. They have got a club. They have got Bayern Munich, who's going to support them. So it is a whole economics are right with them, and I'm sure that they will prosper in this season. So yes, people from Kolkata have come in. So that's the power of football. It brings people from varied sources to come together. So thank you very much for having me here, and I wish you all the best for this endeavor, and hope you get in a successful year today. Thank you so much.